Hey guys, it's Hey Mike here and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be reacting to Russian Special Operations Forces, Syrian Warfare. And with enough talking, let's just jump straight into this one. Let's go. Military forces. Is that a Syrian flag? Well, that's definitely not a Russian flag. Night vision. This must be one of the scariest jumps because it's different from daylight, where when you jump off a plane you can see where you're going to land, but with night vision it makes it more harder. So it's damn, this must be terrifying. So like, this is better. I wanna skydive one day though. This looks like a war zone. This gun is massive, eh? Looks like one of those M4s in Call of Duty. And just imagine, such a small thing like a helicopter can take out an entire hectare. Just the blink of an eye. These people have equipment almost for everything. I've seen it multiple times now. Like, I feel like the Russian army, it's one of the only armies that can adapt to different environments like nothing, because they have everything. Look at this. Hamandishe. Those cases are very big. They look like they were fired from those big machine guns. But working in the army must be terrifying. It's different from a normal job, because from a normal job you can go to work knowing you have like a 80-90% of coming back. In the army it's a 50-50. Fingers crossed all the way. Looks like AK-47s or AR-15s. I wonder how these people see in all this dust and everything. Let's say if I as a foreigner moved to Russia, maybe at the age of 15, 14 or 10, or even as a small child, and then when I hit 19 or 20, am I also like supposed to join the army or get enlisted, or I don't qualify since I'm not a citizen, I'm just an expatriate? Like, how does it work? Is it only people who are born in Russia, or anyone who volunteers, even though you're a foreigner? Binoculars. Syria. sniper. Okay, we see you, mate. Ammo is finished. Switch this pistol. It's better than reloading. So reloading takes time, especially on a big gun like that. There we go again. Sliding down the rope. Using gloves and only. One mistake you drop. Like you can literally see that bullet flying just by the lightning it makes. I wonder who invented guns, because these things, man, they hectic, they dangerous. And I guess this is the end. And yeah guys, please don't forget to answer my questions about the foreigner thing. But yeah, this was interesting, and this looked like ruins of a town that was bombed. That was like no one is there. I mean, it's like a town that has gone extinct. I think it's Syria, if I'm not mistaken. But that looks bad, man. That looks like a lot of things. Like when you see, when they show like in movies like Iran, it looks like one of the remains of a city that was. But yeah, guys, if you like the video, please leave a comment, like, and subscribe, and see you on the next one. Peace.